Hello. Hope everybody's doing well today. I feel a little bit better than yesterday. Mainly because today I'm hanging out with my homies, Dink, Pink, and Wink. Also, I forgot to enable trigger fire and alerts. That should be good, I think. Hello, Milo. Congrats on getting out of school, and all is fixed. All right, get ready for absolute pain.
That. That's exactly what you did.
Hi,
Ichigo. Oh my god.
It's
Oh my
called
god.
context.
Hi, Dunn. I mean, hi, Final. I mean, hi, Scare. I mean, hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hi, Yurei. I mean,
Hello,
hi, Dunn.
everybody.
I
My
mean,
name is
hi, Ghost in my
Markiplier.
basement. I mean, hi.
Hello, Ichigo. It's very nice to see you. Shout out to Ichigo, guys. Go
Oh,
follow Ichigo.
I figured out
Your
why,
mommy VTuber.
I figured out why Yurei likes guns so much. It's
Huh?
Ghost in the Shell.
Oh my god, you're right.
Ha!
That was actually pretty good. Are y'all? I think we're doing okay.
That was a
We're gonna
good
be doing
one.
some Twilight
Sphinx
Princess
says I
multiplayer.
should.
Give me a
I'll
second.
think about it.
I gotta adjust my cat cam.
You know,
Nobody think we're doing okay.
we have it all working now, guys, but now as soon as we try it, it's gonna end in disaster. You know that, right?
Most likely, and also I couldn't control last time, so let's
Well,
hope
it's because our
none of
inputs were
it.
switched.
Was it though?
Yeah.
Done. Skag gave us the broken controller. It
You
controls the wrong stuff.
I gave you the coded controller.
Fuck off. You really don't pay attention, do you, Don?
I don't really know how to focus, to be honest. Thank you so much for the 45 bits, Skyler.
Me
I
either,
really
Dunn. I'm with you
appreciate it.
there.
Dunn suffering from success over there.
I am a dunce professionally.
Wow,
Legend full time, baby.
thank you, Sphix, for the 2,000 bits.
Wow, we're just making shit up now.
Wow, thank you,
Okay.
Gumbo,
Oh
for the
my
negative
god.
100 bits. I didn't need that.
Wow, thanks, Dunkachi, for the
500
50,000
subs.
bits.
Thank you for the five
You're
subs,
right.
guys. This happens every day, but I'm
that
happy
doesn't
to
work
thank
for
you.
you.
I know it
Hell
doesn't.
yeah.
Shut up.
I'll make
Let me
your
fool
controller
people.
work, Yuri.
You'll
I'll make
make
it
How do I
work.
get Dunkachi two
Yeah, will you?
controllers?
How you do that? How you do this? I anticipate to see how you make this work.
Well, I'm gonna have to talk with you two.
Final.
You know, I'm kind of a big in the industry, so I think I could make my mark
Oh, you're a
really.
big man.
So I'm a very big man. I am a big man. That's me.
Then
I
how come
am.
I'm still taller than you?
I was gonna say you're done.
Bro, I'm
You're
6'4". You're tripping.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Final?
All right, you might be big in that way. I'm not gonna.
Wait,
I'm not gonna finish what I was saying.
in what way? How could you be worth height? How could what else could it be? How could you be tall in anything? My arms? My arms are kind of long.
Done. You have shrunk to dunk.
My eep.
I don't know what that means, but I'm not gonna try to decipher it. You're a big streamer because I support you. Well, that's very sweet. That's sweet.
So was I crackled there? Because what I had actually said is done. You
No.
have shrinky dink.
No, I heard it and I nearly choked
Oh, I
eating
love
pizza rolls.
Shrinky Dinks! You guys have Shrinky Dinks? They're like, oh, so like this nice
I
so
thing.
you've
Yeah,
dude.
I fucking
Dude,
love
they're
shrinky
so
dinks. I
cool.
draw
You
shrinky
can throw
dinks
them in
on the shrinky
water.
dinks.
Wait, no. It's no, that's not the water. But yeah, you throw them and then you put them in the oven. They shrink.
Done. You don't know what a
That's
shrinky
pretty
dink is,
cool.
do you?
No, that's a
It's
shrinky dink.
Yeah, you
Done's
throw that
right.
thing. Yeah, you put it in the
He's
oven and they
actually
shrink.
right. They literally are.
Yeah.
They do literally do that.
Okay. Do you know what I'm referencing then? Also, Ske, you have done in Europe backwards.
How the fuck?
I'm here just because. Well, I appreciate everyone here.
Okay,
Okay,
so done for
all right.
clarification. A shrinky dink in Canada is a small peepee.
Wait, Dunn, you appreciate that I'm there too?
Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't I? You're right. Thanks for stopping
Hell
by.
yeah.
Every time I look away, the controller mapping gets fucked up.
What
We're just
about
gonna hit
both of you
start and
speeds?
hope for the
Badass.
best.
Both of you to assume that's not just like the usual for
Sorry,
us,
Milo.
yeah?
Hit that yoinky sploinky, please. What the fuck is that?
That's something people have said for like years, and I still haven't deciphered what the hell it is.
It's the
Dude, I wouldn't
yoinky
know.
sploinky.
Don't act like you know what?
I do know, Have you hit the Yoinky Splinky? I have hit Yoinky Splinky. I have yoinked and sploinked.
Damn. Gumbo, you only come around whenever Final and Schematics are here. I don't want to hear you. I never see you anytime else.
He was there during one of your FNAF streams. Oh.
No, I know. Gumbo comes around.
Who crashed?
I don't even load it up.
Oh my god.
Yeah, dude, it's not even... It's because I hate you? Me too. I mean, dude... That's very... I'm crying.
Did you start the game?
I did.
Oh!
Okay, oh, fuck me.
I started a second time. Final, are you breaking everything again? Are you messing it all up?
Alright, I'll quit. I'll rejoin.
Oh my god.
It's okay because we love you. Aww. Y'all are too wholesome sometimes. I mean, it's good. Please don't stop being wholesome. I had one time where my chat wasn't wholesome. And they were just bullying me the whole time.
Dunce chat, please spam that button.
Shut fuck right now. Dunce, I would love you when you get yourself consistent. What are you talking about? I go live like pretty much every day at the same time.
No, you don't.
I'll shoot you.
Wait, Gumbo, I'm consistent. Where the heck are you?
Nobody uses YouTube.
Running around? There will. Ideally, yes, there will be multiple links running around.
All right, I've rejoined. What? If you wanted to start it up,
it's hard to hear done.
Also, Skep,
I have to check a porn drawing of myself.
Oh no,
Skep, me and Dunn switched our mapping.
I'm
again.
Sorry, I'm up. Can you guys hear me? Okay.
Nope.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Am I okay?
Nope.
I mean, not you. I don't care about you guys.
Oh, okay.
You don't need to.
Joke's
hear me,
on
okay?
you. I don't care about me either.
I don't know if I could just take that and, like, not say anything, to be honest.
Do it. Oh, I dare you, motherfucker. Do it.
All we hear is nut? Yeah, this is how it fucking goes, because Final said to spam nut, you motherfucker!
Nut.
This is what happens! Oh, wait, hold on. I'm sorry. Nut. I could turn it down, actually. That's on me.
Nut.
I separate my audio, so...
Final, your eye. Me done.
This guy, our inputs are reversed still.
Wait, order is it supposed to
Bro,
be?
Bro, I'm not even in the game!
I'm number four!
You're right, I'm four, Donna two.
Oh, I'm a fucking. I have a pea brain. Okay.
And done left.
Wait, done left!
What? The game didn't load! It didn't load!
We didn't start the game!
Oh.
Oh my goodness. This...
You guys were talking about it like maybe we were.
Shit, dude.
Alright,
this is
what
a nightmare,
I have
missed
these guys. Don't even worry about it.
Oh boy.
My chat, it's me. Even with all the chaos, you're turning a pretty rough day into a good day. Oh,
is
I'm
it
so
correct,
happy
you're right. I'm just gonna ask
yes.
every time. I can't remember. Yes.
It is.
Actually, me and Dunn, I need to be starting. Two, Dunn needs to be four.
No! Stop! Shut the fuck up! That's not how this goes.
Oh, did the game start for you guys?
It started for me.
I always come in second place.
I hate this thing. I'm gonna restart my dolphin. Still didn't pop up for me.
We good.
Womp womp.
No, Milo Elohim is.
Yeah, Blue.
Oh, it's Gun Coffee.
But I hope I can make it better. You guys can hear me. I'm sorry. Maybe I should... Guys, you think I should start... I think I'm becoming like a... Not to sound pretentious, but I may be becoming a big enough streamer where I may have to start doing push talk.
That's what it should be done from the get go.
I think everyone should do push to talk. I'm upset.
I know that like talking over you guys, I feel bad.
What
but I don't want to be rude.
I just looked at your
talk.
Title. How come Final gets an at and a Skag gets an at, but I'm sitting over here like, are you what? You want me to at you on Twitch?
No, you're right. No. That's a good point. Let me at you on Twitch.
I do Twitch Tuesdays.
Don't worry about it.
Right. Oh, yeah.
I do Twitch Tuesdays.
You do? Okay. I got to change my title then.
You're right, Gumbo. Nobody should push to talk. We should all just talk over each other constantly. It'd be so funny.
All right. I'll do push. Fine. Okay. If you're bullying me this bad and I cry myself to sleep, fine.
If you cry yourself to sleep, I'll come and, give you a hug in bed. With, like, a, with, like,
please don't.
He's giving that special cuddle.
That's so sweet of you, but at the same time, that would make me very uncomfortable.
Oh, it's
bird! Go on my shoulder!
I'll give you some pizza rolls.
So true. Alright, we could have some hot chocolate and, you know?
No, not hot, just normal chocolate water.
I thought, like, yeah.
Alright, I'm back in the...
Oh, Milo the Great Cat. Oh my god, we're almost 7,000! 999, boys! 999! Almost 1K, baby! Hold
on, let me... Where's Twitch?
What if I just unfollow?
A pop? Twitch.
You know what? That's fine. You know what? You guys want to unfollow? Fine. I was popping off, but it's fine. It's okay.
Alright, and... Unfollowed.
Get popping on, loser.
Nobody gives a shit!
You know what? Oh my god.
I didn't need your follows anyway. I'll just get tenfold the amount of every one follower that I lose. Alright?
It's because he's botting.
Stop me. I'm botting, so true though. I probably wouldn't.
He just spends a dollar for a single bot.
Thank you so much. Welcome to the sanctuary. Really appreciate it. I hope you enjoy your time here. Milo the Great Cat, welcome to the sanctuary. Thank you so much for following. Oh yeah. I fucking read you before you even did that, dumbass. Bet you feel real stupid, huh?
Oh shit. Did you start up the game, Ska?
Nope.
Okay.
I was enjoying the chaos.
Okay.
As you do.
If that's not correct, fuck
Wait,
you.
Can I stream deck? Can I set up a button on my stream deck to do like...
Yurikachi, oh no.
Did it start for everyone else?
It started for me.
It started for me!
Let's go!
Alright, done. Just want to let you know my chat ships me with you.
Ew.
I don't doubt that, to be honest.
Oh, so, alright, I got a story for you guys. So, because I'm too lazy to make hot water and I want a nice large container, and I'm out of coffee.
Yeah, because I rebooted it.
Uh-huh. So I just took, like, some hot chocolate packets, dumped them into, like, this orange juice tin that I've washed out. It's washed out. And then I just put water in it and mixed it. And it's just this lukewarm, like, chocolate water.
Alright,
lukewarm chocolate water.
Are we good?
Warm chocolate water. Are we good?
I think we're good. I dare not full screen it.
I'm not full screening it.
So we're
either.
Just gonna have to live with Dolphin Head 5.0-19358, etc.
Yeah.
Yes.
I can't move.
No.
Wait. Skip the cutscene. Maybe. Hang on. Skip.
I skipped it. Okay. Question for you: Is your code on the right control?
It should be. I haven't changed it.
Do you have the window focused?
What do you mean window focused?
Click on the dolphin window.
It is on the dolphin window. Yes.
Testing 1, 2. Can you guys hear me okay?
Yes.
No.
We can.
Okay.
Can you?
So how would Yowie between a mage and a ghost work? I don't know. Figure that out.
I kind of
control light, so. I mean, I don't know, man.
Also, my game is dying.
I'm getting, like, small drop frames, but nothing, like, serious like last time.
Yeah, I'm getting
some pretty.
Take care, Milo.
I'm getting some pretty scuffed frames. Now I might have to be the one to reset. Can't believe it.
This worked perfectly 5 minutes before we went live. Aside from being on the wrong controllers. And I'm going to cry.
Yeah, you can't move whatsoever?
No, I literally can't.
Joe, check your AR codes. What does it say?
Yeah, I also can't move at all, so... Maybe it's a problem with us?
That's what I'm saying. Like, check your AR codes.
Yeah, we're currently
set to player 4.
How do I check?
Is it enabled? Oh, yes. I might know. Scare, can you move around fine?
Yep.
Can you see yourself fine?
Yep.
I have an idea.
Why has been the arm so long? I don't know. It's magic, though.
Did you enable the blackout?
Like I said, we're currently testing
no.
The what
if you
code?
Guys want to see this okay. Screen, I got you.
Okay, Scare, on go. Just, you don't have to change over, but on your on the NetPlay settings,
mm-hmm.
Do you have sync AR codes on?
No.
Okay.
Fine. Boom sound effect.
All right. Now that we died, can we move around?
Would you be sad if I said no?
There's three people moving around. Don, can you move around in a circle?
I cannot move around.
Done. Yeah, man, I just can't move at all, homie.
I would like try, man, but I.
All right, can you move?
Won't.
That is just so goofy.
Help me!
There you go, chat. You guys want to see a little bit of what's going on? I can show you guys. There you go. Bro. Wake me up inside.
I can't wake up.
He said help. I can't move. I'm petrified.
Save me!
Okay, so Don, you're able to move, right?
No.
You're moving around in a circle.
No.
Are you just fucking with us, or are you?
Final? No, final. You can look at my stream, dude. I'm blue.
I'm seeing blue move.
Yeah.
I am seeing blue move. I'm not moving, Kyle.
Guys, look, I'm pressing the button, but it's like, not moving. Like, chat, hold on, you can hear this, right? Chat, you gotta hear this, bro.
I don't know how that worked.
Give me a second, let me see your screen.
Works on my machine.
What makes you- Ow. I'm not even trolling, guys.
You're literally
Wait, what the f- oh my god, it was the latency!
Huh?
Your latency shouldn't be that bad.
Dude, literally? Oh, my perspective switched now. What? Oh.
I can't move.
How did someone die? I do not understand. Okay. I don't...
No one's dead.
No one's dead.
You wanna see my fucking screen?
We're restarting again.
Okay, I have a secondary question. Uri, are your controller settings right?
They should be.
Oh wait, no, you just closed.
I was literally able just to walk around a minute ago.
Everyone, don't touch anything. Just sit there. Click on the dolphin window.
Oh, and my dolphin crashed.
Okay.
Thank you, Skip. That's what I needed.
My dolphin has also perished.
Oh.
I mean, we the fuck? Failed to connect to server games. Oh, okay. Is let me know when your game's down.
Game is down.
Yeah, let me in.
Let me in.
How about we just play Five Nights at Freddy's multiplayer? Anyone?
I want to play Pigeon Patrol.
Oh, no.
I'll play Pigeon Patrol.
I uninstalled that right after that.
Let's play FNAF Ninjas. I like that game.
Let's hop on Bloons.
I was going to say, let's play Rafts. Bloons or Raft? Wait, do you guys have Raft? Let me check.
I don't have Raft.
I don't have Raft.
What the fuck is Raft?
Dude, it's literally just a raft.
It's an open world game where you're stuck on a raft in the middle of the ocean, collect resources, expand your raft, etc.
This man's just doing a sail pish.
Scare, let me in.
You're allowed in.
Scare, let me in.
Dun's already.
Scare, let me in.
Scare. Now, boys, there's plenty of room for all of you.
Don't finish.
I very much doubt that.
You can't handle my girth. I'm so sorry.
Actually, I probably could, because I'm a ghost. It'd just go straight through me.
That's kind of hot.
You're going to be like, I'm going to plasm!
The ultimate plasm. Are you just trying to do the Seinfeld?
It's playing in my ears. What else am I to do?
Not gonna lie, this looked like almost perfect, like the way that it was put in.
All right,
Lord have mercy.
Are we all good?
I have no idea. Won't know until we're in. I still can't move.
Why I can move, this? Baby. Let's go. I can move.
Why am I the chain one? Oh, I'm unchained now.
Why did you start moving as soon as I locked onto you?
I don't know. Skip.
No, be very, very gentle. Okay, we do not wish to upset the video game.
Okay.
I can move for a little bit, but the latency is down terrible.
I have like
4 minutes, or like 4 seconds or something.
Like it should be just half a second.
Like the game goes like really fast, like it'll be really smooth and then not smooth at all, and then it'll like the latency for when I move is like either really good or really bad.
Alright, make sure we don't attack each other.
Is it working for you, Dunn?
It's working, kind of. I can't really control where I'm like I can.
This audio is so bad, dude.
Hey Final, do you know the anti-lag AR code? What does that actually do?
I don't know.
I want to turn it off because it's anti-lag, but we're getting a whole lot of lag.
It could be more lag, really. I don't even think I'm moving right now. I'm gonna be honest, guys.
I mean, we're in the sewer, so.
Freedom! I'm in the sewer too.
I mean, like, I'm sure.
okay, we're looking. We're all looking at a wisp, right?
Yes.
No. Yes. I'm looking at a wall right now.
He's looking at a wall.
Oh, there we go.
All right, are we good?
Yes.
All right, this is because Dunn lives in the middle of buttfuck nowhere.
Bro, I don't even think it's me, okay? Like, my Wi-Fi is good, all right? I don't think that, like, would matter if my Wi-Fi is just good.
Woo! Yeah!
Let's just get out of this laggy hell to start.
This lag hell underground.
Oh.
Dude, I don't think it's gonna get so much worse later. Like, can we shut this down? We gotta try something else. This is down terrible, bro. I can't even move. I don't know how you're progressing at all. You guys should see my perspective because it's almost like it doesn't move.
Oh, I'm looking at your stream. It's not great.
It's not great for me either.
It sounds so crunchy here.
It is very crunchy for me.
Oh, I attacked something and I thought it was an enemy, but it's just it's a pink wolf.
I also did the same thing. I attacked an enemy and I also thought it was a pink wolf.
I vote everybody turn off the anti-lag AR code. It's worth a shot.
Where is it? Where is the anti-lag AR code?
Right-click your game.
Sometimes properties, you think the solution... AR codes.
Uncheck anti-lag.
I unchecked it.
Hit close. Let me know when everyone's ready.
I'm good.
I'm ready.
Hold on, I need to do that. Say everything again.
Right.
Holy shit, dude.
Left.
Hit properties.
Right.
Northwest.
AR codes.
Up.
North northeast.
Uncheck anti-lag.
Down.
Go forwards for half a second.
Take a step back now, y'all.
Spin around.
MGS.
If you delete all Zelda, it'll run much faster.
Tie that knot in time. Sorry.
Everybody ready?
I'm good.
Game up for everyone?
Yep.
Game up. I thought you meant game up.
No, I meant bird up.
Imagine that I do bird up right now, because obviously you won't hear it.
I felt it in my soul.
Beep, beep.
Felt it in my cackles.
I always bird up.
Bird I up. Felt it in my cloaca.
I, for some reason, I thought you were going to say urethra, and I was... I don't know why.
I mean, same thing.
Oh, no.
Are we all on the menu?
Yes.
I am on menu?
I'm on the menu. You know, I could almost trick chat into believing that this was an actual Twilight Princess playthrough with, like, the beginning of this, and then it loads in, and it's like, never mind.
It's just immediately just shit. There's five different wolves
all goes wrong.
Hanging out on top of each other.
Oh, God.
Is it working well for everyone? It looks like it's working well for me.
So far, so good for me.
Well, I've just got some latency, that, or like some delay, that's all.
Okay.
That's just how it's gonna be.
Freedom! I will forever be the first wolf out!
You're right, the kind of motherfucker to go to the YouTube comments and do the first thing.
Alright.
Scooty bop and bottom!
Scooty bop and dot up! I'm getting out of here! Later, losers!
We're finally getting somewhere.
Ah, yes, the crispy.
How are you doing, Don?
Not great! This is terrible! I can't even fucking move properly!
That sounds like a skill issue to me, not gonna...
Nobody else... Don, nobody else is having these issues, it must be you.
I mean, my audio is crispy as fuck and there's a slight delay on all my movement, but hey, I can work with it.
Slight delay? This motherfucker is like 10 seconds apart.
Dude, you asshole.
Oh, it killed me.
You're going nowhere at rapid pace. I can't believe I killed you.
We're going at the speed of no.
Dun, did you stop your Bitcoin miner?
Dude, it's definitely not a performance issue, okay? Look, I perform fine, all right? Thank you very much.
At my mining
Bitcoin?
My Bitcoin
miner is fine. My Bitcoin miner is fine. Look, all right, I'm not having any unloaded encoding overloads or anything. My performance is fine, okay? I don't know.
That's what they all say.
My balls are encoded in your mom.
Crispy.
Wow, finally you're so funny.
I mean, Skell laughed.
I almost laughed.
Okay, but I have a bad sense of humor. Dun's right.
Oh!
Alright, are we good?
It gave me just that hint of good performance again for a second, and it's gone.
Yeah!
It's not great. However, how's your input, done? Because at least on, like, stream, you don't seem that far behind.
Are you looking at my stream?
Yeah, I'm looking at your stream! It's running like hot garbage, but that's everybody! I didn't know
Dun is stuck in the tunnel.
Bro, I wish I was just hanging out.
Secret tunnel!
Through the mountains. Secret tunnel.
I mean, I
need Oh, to this is crispy as fuck.
Oh, it's so crispy, I love it!
You just get out of here alive.
Any crispier, this is
secret
going to KFC.
Tunnel.
This is beyond KFC at this point.
Is your latency really high, Dun? Is that what's up?
I think so.
Oh, this is awful. It's like it's like listening to a deep fryer.
It's like we're stuck
welcome
in a perpetual
back. Hey guys, welcome back to the Dunkachi stream. Today we're gonna be listening to a deep fryer. Welcome to Deep Fryer ASMR. This is a new edition.
Wait, did we just trap Dun on the other side of the spike trap?
Yes.
Oh no.
You guys really should. You have to be here for it, guys.
Wait.
This is one of the streams of all time.
Final's about to die.
This is definitely one of the streams of all time, dude. So true.
Wow, Midna's running at a decent frame rate.
For now.
Alright.
For now. I think we just need to get out of here.
I don't think that would fix anything, dude.
I feel like it will. This place is a nightmare. We did everywhere else, like in
Pink World Fortnite Tech,
Ohio.
Don't say it was even good.
It was fine. No, it was good. It was fine.
Damn it, Skill.
Did I die?
Yeah, you got attacked by an enemy.
Well, that's unfortunate.
We'll get out of this eventually.
You're so right, Spug.
Done. Did you set your buffer?
You can't set the buffer right now.
I can,
yeah, dude.
It sounds like someone is playing drums with the ASMR mic inside the drum.
So how come I can set the buffer but you guys can't?
Huh?
Yeah, I can play with the buffer.
Also, Dunn, you are so far behind.
I can't move! Why is that so hard to understand?
We're on a game over screen, and you're still moving.
You were like almost in lockstep.
There you go.
For a minute there.
Everyone fucking dies, I guess.
Everybody dies. Sometimes.
All right. You're right. If you can play with the buff, actually, done. I have a question for you.
What's up, homie?
In your dolphin settings, in the config.
If you're gonna ask me to like overload or something, I had to turn that off.
That might be why you're fucked.
No, hold on. Keep going though.
So open up your config. Go to advanced.
Okay.
Enable emulated CPU overload, override, and then crank that soldier boy.
It's grayed out, but it says that it's checked. So
what's the percentage?
64. Like I the.
No, that's your mem that's your memory override, but that should be fine. What about your what's your CPU one?
Oh, 400%.
Okay, so that's not that.
And you have MMU on. Enable MMU at the top.
Yeah, MMU is.
What's your emulation engine?
Does it start with JIT?
JIT.
Okay.
Compiler.
I'm trying to think of what else it could be.
I have an idea.
Yeah.
This way.
I saw an option. And it wouldn't let me do it immediately, but I should be able to do something. We're all using like 1080p screens, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Kinda, yeah.
Okay.
What is happening?
Okay, you want to walk us through before you start nuking our computers?
No.
I'm scared. Scare.
Is it up for everyone?
It's up, yeah.
Yes.
Done?
Yeah, it's up for me.
Yeah, it's quite up.
Yeah, bros.
Done, I think you are wonderful.
I also think Done is wonderful.
You're too good to me. You're too good to me. Well, I only heard Scare there.
I'm still on the fence about it. Love you, Dunn.
Oh, that's funny. I don't remember asking you guys. You think I care? You think I care what you think about me?
Yes.
I use you for clout. That's it.
What clout can we possibly offer?
Oh, yeah, that's a good point, actually.
Dude, I'm literally on YouTube. What clout?
Joke's on you, motherfucker. We're using you for clout.
You guys are all here for my Peepo subscribers.
I got like, it's so true. I got like one subscriber, dude.
One subscriber, it's me, and I'm going to unsubscribe because you were cringe.
No! It's my clout! I mean,
Dunn,
my
you can't see your game, by the way.
You can see it.
Fantastic.
Skip! Alright, how crispy is this? Oh no.
There's a little bit crisp, but it's fine.
Oh, it's fine for me. Bye!
I can't move.
Speediest wolf in the west! See you later!
That's okay, let's just move on past schematics. Alright guys, work it fine for me and we're good!
Skip, I'm gonna lock on to you, okay? Let's see if that works.
Guys, we can't- we need to bird up, okay? We can't not bird up.
I'm stuck in a wall again. Alright, can you move now?
I got locked on and nothing happened.
The two cutscenes are backwards, by the way.
It's so janky.
I got the zoomies. I'm gonna be like that one, what is it called? The cocaine bear.
Can you move? Can you move now?
No. Just get us out of here.
It feels so awful, dude. I can hardly move. Like, I mean, I'm kind of moving, but not really.
Aw.
We can
hang out.
I'm moving
we
pretty
can hang
okay.
out in the dungeon together, Dunn.
What the hell was that? Hey. I dug and then went back into the jail.
My childhood, Skye. This really takes me back.
Alright.
Hi, guys.
Can you move, Skye?
Nope.
Yeah, right. I really thought I escaped with silly meme. Right.
Watch out, I'm gonna go killing.
How's it feel? I think we're just inside of each other now, so I guess this is... You know, purple
oh, I died.
Is alone together, so... Oh, I can move! See you later! Oh, wait, never mind.
Wait,
I'm not doing that. That's not me. I'm not doing that.
Are we all on the game over screen?
Yes.
Game over screen? Oh.
Oh, no.
See.
I really think this is... What's... Let me check something. Wow, I'm the one with the highest ping. And yet, Dunn's the one that's... Like...
I don't know how you do it, Dunn.
You know, I'm just kind of good. You know, I'm just kind
of. We've been over this. He lives in the middle of buttfuck nowhere.
I live in the middle of buttfuck nowhere.
No, you.
That's what I'm saying. Freedom! Have you guys seen my life, like my internet connection? Have you seen it?
Scare, are you able to move now?
Nope.
The mod.
Oh man, this is beautiful. Skye, are you clicked into the game?
Yeah.
Oh.
I am very clipped. I am clicked the fuck in.
All right. How's this?
Do I fuck in the middle of nowhere?
You're I and I.
Get out of hell sewer.
Yeah. Let your I and I get into hell, get out of hell sewer. I'll save and then we'll see how it goes.
We'll reconvene.
Yeah.
Dude, hell sewer. I'm telling you, this is hell sewer.
Hey, we're.
Dunn, can you move?
It's Packard.
Dunn,
you know,
can
sometimes I
move.
Chess, quote unquote. You don't have internet?
It's really hard.
How are you
Chess
here?
Chess does not have internet. She's magical.
Oh, it's the astral projection. That shit's reliable. Love that.
No, that's more of like
very
a kid than what I can do.
I am so sorry, chat, for listening to this.
Oh, I am muted. I'm looking.
I think having it unmuted is part of the experience, you know.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Oh, what is that noise?
It's the game. Started routing the game
Lou,
to the
thank
voice
you so much
chat.
For that, Pat. We needed that today.
Oh.
We needed that today, Lou. 30-second buffer.
It gets worse and worse the longer you're going. Oh, here's music for you. Thank you, DJ Spug.
It's perfect.
Oh, you sent this earlier. I didn't even look at it.
God, attacking something. It just impacts it. It's like...
Alright, I'm on the other side.
I'm on my way to the other side.
Okay, get... Does anybody
I'm like right there, right next to you.
Does anybody see my wolf doing like this incredible side eye?
I did the bombastic side eye. I do like your funnies. I always like your funnies, Gumbo. Thank you.
Alright. I'm heading up the center tower and then I'm gonna save.
I'm also almost there. You got this, Final. One of us has to make it.
Scott,
one
of us at least. Did you just see the cutscene?
I'm right behind you guys. Yep. So true.
Oh no, I'm losing it. I'm losing it, Final. You might be the last one to complete the mission. I'm desyncing.
Chess uses their phone hotspot. Only kind of sort of getting 5G out there. The 5G that a lot of places get to is just like bottom of the barrel, least effort shit too.
Let me jump. Don't jump. This is why I said don't jump.
No!
Oh, you fucking idiot.
No! We were so close.
So use close the 5G to freedom.
In your blood. True, Gumbo.
You're right. When I say don't jump, please listen to me.
I didn't hear you. I didn't hear don't jump over all the debris going in my ears.
Alright, well, we'll try one more time and then...
You're right. You just chill down here with me and Don.
No, if I do that, I'll end up killing one of you.
Best buddy, what are you talking about?
You have me locked in the basement. Like... This is what being in the basement feels like.
Bro, you act like I wasn't the one that.
I didn't pull the cord. Can you pull the cord?
I just love the general idea that if you lock your eye in a room with any of us, we're just fucking dead. Like, that's it.
I love how whenever there's a cutscene, everything runs fine.
You know what I think it is, though? I think, because doesn't anybody notice that there's like a slight, like, twilight effect, that like a twilight visual effect that looks like it's doubling?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think that might be what it is.
Well, that would be very unfortunate, because that kind of happens a lot in the game.
Yeah? I mean, what if it could also be the way our settings are set up as well.
Maybe. Also, Yuri, you scared me for a second there.
Good. As I should. Go, Final, be free.
So it's the month of May, huh? Well, if you replace the M in May with G, well, you may be surprised at what you find.
Mag?
Gone. Look at that hand. Look at that handsome gentleman. On the Tenkachi VH channel.
Look at that handsome devil. What if it's the way we have our game set up in here? Maybe we need to, like, match settings.
Why was that so loud?
Oh, ow.
That is so crispy loud.
Frog coral in the meantime. Frog coral. Oh, yeah. Didn't I already beat this?
Final. Get us out of here, please.
It's dropped to 10 frames. I'm trying my best.
Final, get us out of here. Oh! Final, get us out of here.
I'm trying my best.
Final! You're the last one. Complete the mission. Oh. Oh. Spicy. Oh, yes, final. Get us out of here.
Birds.
Please.
I have to kill the birds. Oh, this hurts.
It sounds like someone took some old Vietnam War footage and then dumped it into the deep fryer, unironically. wait, can I-
What the fuck is that sound?
Jump, final! Help!
What are you- I just saw you magically go through the floor!
I'm here now! Wow.
Do not jump.
Jesus Christ.
Holy fuck.
I literally levitated up to the floor you were on.
I saw that you just, like, went through the floor. I was like, what the hell?
Are we free?
I hope so.
We just gotta go through the rooftops.
I'll keep Frog Corral just in case.
Oh, wait, we should. This is a story.
It'll be fine.
Alright, well.
It was done. That was voicing Midna. Final save!
I can't even move! How is this fair?
Put us somewhere, final, please!
Alright, I saved.
Oh, God. Back into the deep fryer.
Right into the deep back.
Oh, man.
Frisbee. I love how the game returns to normal speed whenever we interact with anything. Everything is back to normal. Back
It'll
to
be
deep
a
fried.
Strange day when everything works normal in a game, and I'll be like, "Oh yeah, that's right. Not every game is garbage performance."
Okay,
not everything is 2 frames per second, I guess.
Oh, that was close.
Tenkachi, are you still inside?
Skin that. Yes.
How?
What do you mean? I can't move.
No, yeah, we're all sitting still, but I've been like, I was sitting- Stop moving!
Dude, you're right there! What do you mean? I'm inside! I'm inside right now! I'm standing right next to you! What?
You almost shut up the thing! This is such a mess.
I love it. Final! Please make it stop!
I'm running for my life!
I'm also running for my life! We're just saying something, because I don't have much life left to give!
It's so nice when it goes back to anything that's watchable.
Yeah, I know.
It's like a secret blessing. I'm trying
moment.
To kill the demon birds. Maybe that'll give us some decent forward progress capability.
The audio's a lot like that German clip.
What German clip? I don't know what you're talking about.
Who is
what
that?
Could you mean?
Stranger danger!
I was gonna play it.
Oh!
I'm through.
Oh! He made it!
Let's go! Celebratory, Germadine Dr. Peepus.
Oh my...
What the hell? There's a little bit of normalcy here.
Spunk is
imagine
very
I kill you here, final.
Guys, what? I need you all to look. I don't think you'd bully
Gumbo's
me if
favorite...
I told you.
Gumbo's
God, I can
Bible
see
story.
Your stream.
What the?
What? Guys, look, I can actually see something now. I'm popping off, baby.
Let's go.
We're all the way at the Zelda cutscene.
Liar. Liar. I'm not that stupid.
Dude, okay, let me share my screen.
Oh no.
Nobody progress further. See?
What the fuck? No! What is that?
That's why.
Why can you do that?
That's why. Thanks, that's why I told you. Like, why are you still inside? And then you almost jumped off the fucking castle wall.
Maybe I should have. Maybe I should have committed right there. maybe I should have.
Alright, can I
you know what, you guys can play the game, I'll just watch.
I wanted to voice Zelda, but I couldn't remember the voice I wanted to give her.
Spoilers, but yeah, sure, you can voice Zelda.
Okay. I think it's Midna. Yeah, Dunkachi, you can use my shared screen.
No, it's Midna.
Yeah.
This is your okay. Time to shine, buddy.
All right, guys. I think I did some retconning for this voice. So I hope it's okay. I hope you guys like it. I decided to like change
it's
the voice
awful.
A little bit. So.
Hee-hee! You remembered my name. What an honor for me.
You guys think?
Pretty solid. I'll give it a
Thanks.
Solid.
Oh, so this is the one you whom you were searching.
He's not exactly what I had in mind.
Now we have two of them.
But I guess he'll do.
Hold on.
You guys are like getting the experience here. You don't need to see like what's going on. I'll describe it to you.
You're imprisoned.
Hello.
Hello.
What are you, Toad?
I'm sorry.
Cabbage.
Done. Done. Is he alive?
Done. Oh shit, my bad.
Done.exe has died.
I forgot I have texted, talked, poor thing!
She had no idea where this is or what's happened.
Actually, I'm gonna retcon Zelda's voice quickly.
Okay.
So don't you think you should explain to him what you've managed to do? You owe him that much.
Done.
Twilight Princess!
You know, I'm not gonna have a voice. This is what voice acting's like, guys. Professional voice actor at work.
Listen carefully. This is what's the land of the where the power of the gods was set to slumber. This is what's the kingdom of Hyrule. But the blessed kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. It has been turned into a world of shadows, ruled by creatures who shun the light. Oh, it's hard to do.
I still
like,
can't get over the fact that the cutscenes, everything runs
wait,
fine.
Wait, oh god, I might kill myself!
Gameplay.
I might kill myself! Oh, wait, never mind. I thought, I was at worst guess, and I might jump off the cliff.
I like that their shields have little feet on them.
Well, they're prophecy. Oh, did anybody see that wolf in the gateway?
I did.
The shields have feet?
Yeah, the shields have feet!
Hey, look, it's Skiz Chat!
This is me defending against Skiz Chat.
Unsuccessful.
Just because you said that, I am sicking the hounds on you. Audio alerts are enabled. Go.
the wolf in the background.
I'm gonna kick a child into the side.
Fuck's sake. Did you just play all of them at once?
Oh, who's Zant?
I can be Zant. I mean, because this is my chat. I feel like it only makes sense.
Okay.
Yeah, be Zant.
What does Zant sound like?
Memes.
It's time to die! Wait, fuck. It's time for you to choose surrender or die! Yes, a question for all the land and people of Hyrule.
I wasn't caught up and I just heard this. I heard this fucking voice and I was like, no way, this is Zant. This isn't Zant right now. This is it. And then I looked and it was. Well, I guess we're full sending it.
Oh fuck. I dropped my sword. Silly Butterfingers.
Wah wah.
And the chat won.
Game over, man.
It's game over, man.
Yeah. Somebody call 911. Giant fire burning. Sorry.
I get.
Come! I'm gonna kick a child into the sun. Yes, King Slay!
Oh, this is. Okay, no, so.
It needs to sound all demonic.
This is me. Twilight covered Hyrule like a shroud. And without light, the people became as spirits.
Oh, hey, my people!
Within the twilight, they lived on.
Child into the sun. Yes, King Slay!
They're evil now.
I'm gonna kick a child into the sun.
But then the twilight they lived on, unaware that they passed into spirit forms. I have to plug my nose for this and it hurts. All the people know now is fear. Fear of a nameless evil.
Zelda, blow your nose for fuck's sake.
I feel a lot better now.
Guys, hold on. Someone's doing night vision to me right now. Holy fuck.
Side note, what we need to do is we need to get together for like any kind of game like Fire Emblem or something. And then we just need to voice the characters and do, like, shit posts.
See, what I want to do sometime is, like, the Half-Life VR, but the AI is self-aware. Do something like that.
Hell yeah.
I don't know, just something stupid like that.
I am all for it.
The kingdom succumbed to Twilight.
Fuck's sake. Right. Hold on.
It suck and come.
the kingdom succumbed to Twilight.
My nose is clear now.
The kingdom succumbed to Twilight, but I remain its princess. I love how like Zelda just constantly has like a nasal cold.
Are we?
Nice car.
Perfect.
Thank you.
I love the nice cock just like perfectly timed up with Link looking up at Zelda. I am Zelda.
Zelda has the Garfield voice.
Done, it's you.
I forgot how to read.
Are you looking at my screen?
You don't have to look so sad.
Oh shit, I've caught your cold.
We actually find it quite livable. I mean, it's perpetual twilight really all that
bad. Bad.
And, this is no time for levity. The Shadow Beasts have been searching far and wide for you.
Midna's literally sitting on her own head. I would too, bestie.
Don't worry about it.
When you have when
my
you,
own ass.
Hey, let's go. When your hair's a hand, of course you'd want to. What is this?
Why indeed?
You tell me.
Time has grown short. The guard will soon make it. His rounds!
Bitch, why you sound like that? That's
kind of weird.
You must leave here quickly. You're gonna catch my cold. You're not from around here, so you don't have the vaccinations.
Oh, I think I caught the puberty disease.
My balls dropped.
My balls dropped.
Saying I am not a fish stops hiccups.
What?
But what if you are a fish?
Alright, here we go.
Save!
Alright, later. Wait, we should save and restart? See if Dunn and Scare are fixed.
I can hope.
Alright. I saved. Are we closing it down?
Emulation stopped.
Right, guys,
I'm
closing.
Still just getting to the cutscene. I mean, how could you interrupt the cutscene? All
right. Oh, man.
Fantastic cutscene.
My throat hurts from horking.
Buddy, this is what I do, like, all the time, okay? This is the kind
this
of...
This is why you're a VA and I'm not.
I don't actually do voices like that, like, ever, and I don't know anyone who would want to.
I just drop my voice, like, an octave and close my nose. You give that nasally sound. Who keeps changing the buffer size?
I'm gonna try something. I'm doing it.
I don't have any buffer decisions anymore.
Yay!
Excuse me, sorry.
Has everyone started?
No, yes, I'm just kidding. I started, yeah.
Done. I think choosing press to talk on his thing is probably like the worst timed.
Yeah.
No.
We're so good at timing. Did your thing start though, Dunn?
No.
It didn't?
Oh, I mean it did. It's just a black screen, so. Oh, here we go.
Nice. I like when you put the fem done on, I just like sometimes when you look straight ahead, I just end up being in your ear.
I'm getting latency on this one.
What is it?
Yeah, I'm getting some chunky audio.
You kinda smell.
Are we closing down?
Yeah, let's close it down. I will change the thing to not use the buffer. Once again. This, I'm guessing that's what makes it just.
What if we change it to like?
My buffer's at like 15.
I set mine to 40.
I'm setting mine to nothing. Fuck all y'all. That's what host input authority does.
Oh, and you crashed my thing.
What if it's all our different buffer sizes that's doing it?
Okay.
Why is Google open?
What mode,
buffer does Dunn have?
I'm guessing one because he's not been paying attention half the time. Artivan.
Dunn, please.
Sky, you just have to remove the excess final. And change my controller.
Excess final.
Alright, what are we all setting our buffer to then?
I set mine to 15, because that's pretty solid.
Guys, I think we're missing the main point here. What's a buffer?
In the bottom of left of the netplay window, it says max buffer.
What's a buffer? More
mine's
like what's
one.
Below her.
Not me, because I'm lonely as shit.
Dunn, what is your buffer set to right now?
1.
Set it to 15.
I don't know how to count. Okay. Which one is that?
I'm going to slap you, silly. What the fuck?
Yeah, you never expect it.
Oh, you just need to...
Set it to 15?
You gotta add like a secondary breathy to it. I don't know why I know this. Maybe I should just whore myself out with porn games.
What?
I'm down for it. What the fuck is this? I am a surgeon scene. I have no idea. For everybody.
Yeah, it's up for me.
It's up for me?
Let's go.
I think it's running okay? Question mark? It's running fine for me. Perfect, actually.
Woo!
Done?
It's running for
done. Done, my boy. You running okay?
It's running.
We're all overweight. It's none of us are running.
Yeah, true.
I actually don't know what your guys' weights, so I'm just guessing.
The only thing I'm running away from is my problems.
Alright.
I'm scared of the nightmare. Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I mean, it's crispy, but hey, playable.
Scare, can you move?
Playable is not how
I can move.
It. Playable is
and
not
Dunkachi
how
is
it.
Suffering.
How Dun,
long
can you move?
Dun...
No.
How long?
I mean,
between...
I kind of can.
How long between you guys... the controller do you get an input once
what
this cutscene's over?
Okay, are you guys looking at the cutscene?
That was very loud. I am seeing the cutscene. So,
hey, there you go.
No, like, it's really hard for me to move, guys. Like, it's not really playable.
Oh, next time you get control, do time it. Like, just hit A and then count.
Okay.
Not A. Because you'll end up attacking one of us, and then we'll all die.
It'd be funny.
Okay, fine. Yeah, for the lulz. That, you gonna read? Coming.
Oh, you're crying out.
Why are there two Minnows?
Why does one of the Minnows not have a face?
Don't worry about it.
The other with Minnows wearing it, silly. Guys, why are you guys actually attempting to play this game? I mean, come on. You know, I could be entertaining, but fuck me, dude.
No.
Maybe.
So I was watching a show on my PC.
Good luck, Dunn.
Well, do you understand where we are now?
Nope.
I love Wolfling's face like this, bitch. I mean, I'm a wolf, but damn.
I guess a promise is a promise, so I'll let you go back to where you first tumbled into twilight. But are you really sure you should go back? Are you sure you aren't forgetting anything important?
But
well, you'd have to be
servant. I'm like a servant.
You'd have to do what I say, exactly as I say.
From Japan, what?
Why don't you go back, take a little time, and give it some thought?
Pop in a squat.
I was fucking late. Lid Mendez taking a shit. Wait, the camera wasn't supposed to see that.
Pops a squat. Summoned perpendicular.
I forgot to mention one thing. I'm in your ass.
Done. Which one of you fuckers unfollowed me? Who's the prankster? Who fucking did it?
I followed back.
I didn't even unfollow in the first place.
Oh, that was your first mistake. I'm just kidding.
I did for shits and giggles, but I refollowed you. Done.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to mention one thing.
And there was you eating humbly one treadmill.
Oh, you may have left the darkened realm. You haven't transformed back to your former self. And you won't anytime soon.
What?
Now why could that be?
This motherfucker called us a furry!
Smell you later, Gramps.
Smell you later.
Green gumbo.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see how... it'll be fine, probably. Later.
It's still so bad. I can't move.
Freedom!
You're kidding.
It's putting in inputs that, like, I'm not actually doing.
Oh, that means that...
Wait, did you somehow switch?
No, I mean, like, I think I'm controlling the character, but it's, like, it's inputting things that I'm not doing, like jumping right now or, like, walking.
So I think after this session, we should probably...
Looking forward to its fix.
We should probably put this playthrough on hiatus for a little bit until we actually figure shit out.
Yes.
Yeah, I think so.
And not like half hour last minute shit again.
Well, I tried to show up to like work stuff out, but someone wasn't
half
there.
Half hour, right, was like fine, okay?
Do we all have balloons?
No. I do not have balloons.
Okay. Gobo, can you give your eye some balloons?
We'll just play balloons.
Balloons.
I don't even think I'm friends with the Gumbo.
Don, this is you, by the way.
Yeah. You're not playing Bridge Protocol again.
What? No, why am I reading? Are we still doing this? What the guys?
This is
How
Midna.
Do we do this?
This is Midna.
Oh my god.
We're just gonna get to a save point, I think.
Oh my god.
So, what's next?
Bye, Sam.
The, like, right. 30 beats.
30 minutes. Alright. Bye, Sam. Bye, Sam.
Whoop. Did you think I'd disappear?
I was really hoping.
Shut the fuck up! Listen, there's another thing I forgot to tell you. Don't think you could just run off and save your friends.
Because you can't.
Just beyond that bridge.
The land is covered
in twilight.
Well,
last time, I almost read that as breast. A shadow breast pulled you through the
Thank you for the raid. Hope your thing was fun.
What if you want to go that
Thanks,
way
Gumbo.
This time?
Thanks.
You'll need the cooperation of someone.
I appreciate you, Gumbo.
Colon 021 months hype.
Thank you so much for the sub, Tekka. I can't believe it's 21.
We have no choice but Damn. To do what I say. Saving your friends and all that. Well, that'll depend on your actions.
What's going to?
Hey guys, look! I look like I'm walking in the air. Isn't that cool? I'm feeling like a little moonwalk.
I was about to walk on sunshine. I was about to say something a lot more grotesque.
I'm moonwalking, baby. Look at this.
Do I say something absolutely unhinged?
Unhinge it.
No.
Take the pin out of that door.
Take the pin out of the grenade.
Link at that pussy smelling height.
Well, thank you for coming.
Well, alright, guys.
What did you say, final?
Do I really need to repeat that?
Yeah, I didn't hear it. What'd you say?
I said, link at that pussy smelling height. I'm so sorry.
Well, guys, it was a good stream.
I already
it was
did
a
that
good game. Run, guys. I don't think we can ever
Yuri
stream
has
again.
Zelda. Wait. What? I read that while trying to form a sentence. It didn't work out. Yuri has balloons now. Apparently.
Yeah, Gumbo gifted it.
Yeah.
Like the unhinged moron he is. What a first impression. Thanks, sad. Sorry.
Don't we all?
Right now, I want a sword and shield that'll suit me. You do understand me, don't you?
Hee 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 hee.
Laugh track. So, what do you plan to do while you're here dawdling? The twilight continues to expand.
Anyways, Raiders, I hope everyone's doing it, having a good time.
Come on, hurry it up!
Ah, yes! Free... Dumb. Slither.io. No.
Alright, did I just save?
Yes.
No.
Good. Alright. Are we gonna call it quits for now?
That's up to you guys.
It's really hard for me to make this entertaining.
Yeah, I feel that. I can't quit it, however. Which is... Oh, there it is. It was hiding.
What the hell? It's okay. It says, while the game is lagging, raise the buffer to 100.
While it's lagging?
That's what it says.
Who said that?
Hell, I'll try it. Why not? You can't even set it to 100. You can only set it to... up to 99.
Also, 100 would be 1.5 seconds of buffer.
I mean, fuck, with done lagging that far behind, might as well. I'm not being facetious here. I'm actually just saying, because he is the one struggling with lag the most on this one.
Yeah. I mean, we can try that again later, though.
Yeah.
Don't act like Skag couldn't move for, like, the first 10 minutes, okay? You guys are like... You're like, it's done, bro.
I offered for everyone else to run it instead of me. Oh, spoilers.
Spoilers. Has Skab been breaking the... Yeah, it's...
I didn't say I wouldn't run it. No, you guys just never asked me to run it.
Yes, he
Don't
did.
Listen to them. Skab's been doing it. Been breaking it.
No, wait. You said you were on wireless. So are we just ending it here, then?
Wait, no, hold on.
Probably?
Are we gonna try it with a extreme buffer?
Why not? Why not? What's crank the buffer to like 40, like Final Hat or something?
Yeah, like you said, it was 100.
I'm cranking it to 99. Gonna crank that Soldier Boy.
This is gonna sound be so scuffed.
I might as well try.
One last valiant attempt.
Is everybody's buffer set to 99?
Yep.
Ska, done.
I can't change my buffer.
What?
Did you start the game already or no?
No, it's not started.
Don, did you change your buffer?
I did, yes.
What did you change it to?
99.
Okay.
I hit start.
I'm up. Is everybody else up?
I'm up.
Yep.
You know, sometimes I feel like Dunn's just is lagging in general because he doesn't respond half the time.
No, it's Dunn's Dunn brain just... that's lagging, not the game.
No, I have
this whole time.
He's seeing slower.
I have to. I'm responding to Chen stuff.
Yeah, I get you.
So you're Chen.
We like to clown on you, Dunn.
Well, I am a clown. I am.
Do you have the honky horn?
The circus.
Can I honk your horn?
I don't know if I can honk your horn.
Did you? Okay. Alright. Please.
Crispy.
Fuck me!
Hey, you know what?
Womp, 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 womp. Meow. I feel like we gave it a good try.
We've gave it an assault.
We did.
Ow.
Get fucked. Anyways, hop on balloons.
I don't even want to play balloons.
Yeah, you're gonna learn.
We'll do it. You can just watch the first one because Gumbo hopped in, so there's not gonna be enough room.
Ugh.
If you want.
Well, now hold on.
I feel like this is going to be fuck-off loud.
I didn't even have it installed. I forgot.
Actually, I'm gonna take my leave today. I've still got a couple things I gotta do.
Alright.
If that's Bye-bye. What we're calling it. But,
yeah, basically.
I gotta do some point. Balloons at some point, now that I have that.
It's, a time. I wouldn't recommend it. But it's good content.
Good content. All right. Well, thanks for having me, guys. You're the best. Appreciate you.
All right. Take care, man.
Your eye. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Why can I still hear myself? What did I do?
Oh, I gotta open up chat on my phone now. Oh, fuck yeah.
Hop in balloons! What's taking y'all?
I'm sorry. Give me a second.
Balloons, bro. I gotta install it again. I deleted it.
It's not that big, I think. Honestly, I don't fucking remember.
It's 1 gigabyte. Or like one half of like past 1 gigabyte, so.
Okay, oh yeah, that's way bigger than I thought it would be.
Do you know they have to render each and every balloon? Also, if we do this map split, I will kill something.
That's why I'm doing it.
I hate you so much.
My job in Bloons is not to be good at the game. It is to sue chaos.
Just as long as I get... If we're doing Monkey Moto, I want one of the loops.
Spug is over here fucking biting me.
Kinky. Oh, nice, I lost a follower there. So if we can figure out how to unfuck Twilight Princess, what do you guys think? We should restart or, like, continue from where we're gone?
If we can continue from our like where we are, I think that would be ideal. But like if that's how it's got to be, it's got to be. I think the first thing is we got to get that working stably. Maybe do what they said and get like Parsec or something.
Either that or maybe, all three of us, Dunn and you and I take a road trip up to your place. I'll come down, and then like the three of us will chill at your place and play split screen.
That sounds complicated.
Not really. It's just the same thing.
No, that'll be really easy. I'll just get the time off of work when I'm a full time streamer. You know? I'll tell Walmart, you know, hey, cool it. All right, I got important things to do. I gotta go visit a bird and way across the planet. So
I gotta teleport to the bird world. I gotta
it's the bird nest.
My bird world.
The bird house.
It's the bird.
I gotta pick up my sentient block copper. My butthole is in danger. Okay, we're starting the match. Are you downloading it, Dunn, or are you just hanging out?
Yeah, I'm downloading it.
Oh, okay.
How much how done are you with it?
How done are you with it?
I'm not answering that, Gumbo.
It's done.
Also, Gwendolyn. Oh, he's playing Bloons TD6.
It's done, by the way, so it's me.
It's you! Do you have the coder to send it again?
Skay, you have such a low high round.
What does that mean?
If you press the I next to our names, it says your highest is 192. My highest is 242. Oh yeah.
That is scary.
Oh, you want to know all my monkey names that I've come up with so far?
Hit me.
All right, Vanilla Monkey, Spank the Monkey.
With a brick.
Boomerang is Aussie Intensifies. Tack is Spray and Pray. Ice is Chill Bro. Glue is Sticky Goodness. Sub is Subway, but it's wet. Boat is HMS Inferno. Helicopter is the Rafflecopter, because I'm lame. My minigunner is Plasma Razzmatazz. I don't know why. Wizard is Orb Ponderer. Ninja is Weeb. My plantation is Banana Hammock. My monkey village, Detroit. Because you can't have shit in Detroit. Yeah, Amanda, bro, BTD6. We're just waiting on Dunkachi.
Trying to get in.
Of course, Gumbo's.
I don't believe you.
I was gonna say, of course, Gumbo's 110.
I hope it saved everything because it's not all right. Good.
It's saved clients host side. Nice man, bro.
Actually, fucking quit net play. Whoops. I can't believe they added birds to balloons. I'm still so happy about that. Even though I don't ever play this game. This game plays me. I don't play it.
Why balloons, final?
Huh?
Why balloons?
Because why not?
Just to end it off with something. Because Sphix said, balloon me, daddy.
Are you having issues joining?
I am trying.
There we go.
I'm in.
How are you a higher
What?
I'm not gonna think about it.
Please tell me. Please tell me I have a decent spot. Oh hell yeah, I'm in a good spot.
What's this place again? Now this is the
okay,
higher theme content.
Whoever just put that monkey there needs to be slapped. Who's player four? Fuck you, Donkachi.
I like monkey.
All right, there's the beast handler, which I've heard is absolutely dog shit useless. whoever's got the attack tower there, are you gonna go fire tower or?
I think so. I don't remember which one is fire tower, but I will try.
It is top path.
Okay.
I'm waiting for my juicy goodness. Tamagotchi.
Your juicy goodness?
Yeah.
Your juicy goodness is right here.
I'm gonna shove my thumb up your bum.
Some of them have cat ears, you're welcome. I do love the cat ears.
Oh, what? Who's this? Oh, that's the beast handler.
I am not shocked, but still offended.
Burn up! Burn up!
Gumbo has beast We're handler before up. I do. Let's burn the absolute fuck up.
We are fucking burning up, dude.
Better go for that plasma Rasmatayas.
It's been a long time since I played this game, to be real. It's been a very long time. I forget that. Well, actually, there is one pro strat, if I remember right.
Oh, this is not as bad as my one friend who just only uses, what the hell is that?
Monkey.
Oh. Why does Kaiju Pat need water?
I'm gonna take.
What if
I'm
he just? What if he just wants
game.
Water?
He doesn't. What a waste!
But look, he's chilling.
He is chilling. That is true. Look at how much chill that guy is achieving right now. Look at that.
Maximum levels of chill. Yes, King Slay.
Wait, who's popping the metal ones? Oh, was it the Alchemist?
I believe it's my Sniper Monkey.
Oh yeah, it's your sniper.
Merging thing again. I've already forgot.
Merging?
Yeah, with the beast handler. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, what are you saving up for?
No fucking clue. I wasn't thinking. Bigger burb.
Bird the fuck up right now.
Throw a brick at Skyredeem when.
that's when Spark just comes out of nowhere with a foam brick and throws it at you.
Yeah, exactly.
Only she can see it.
Gumbo wants to see a shit yourself redeem where I just brown immediately.
Of course, Gumbo is into that weird shit.
No biting! No biting! Yes. The creature wishes to consume me for breakfast. No!
I think Splug is trying to tell you that should we
do it?
Walk next?
Maybe? No. Spug just wants me to suffer.
Feel the light.
Oh no.
You guys want to help me get to 11,000?
Monies?
Yeah.
Oh. This is a weird ass crowdfunding request.
Because I with plasma razzmatazz, I always go for the laser beam.
Feel the light.
Who's plasma razzmatazz again?
It's the minigunner on the right.
Okay.
Handle it. Feel the light.
I can't even remember how to fucking.
Thank you, player 4. What the fuck is Twitter suggesting me? Thanks, guys.
Twitter is suggesting that you leave Twitter and post on burbspace.com. Wait, I guess I burbspace.com.
Well, no, Because it occasionally recommends me some really weird posts from random people on the internet, and this person just posted a picture and it says they only see women as incubators.
Huh? Birthspace.com.
Well done.
Oh, I accidentally closed Twitch chat. Whoops. Is Beast Handler like a full ranger?
There's a range. It's not full range.
Okay.
Sweet.
Be prepared. Feel the light.
Uh-oh. Yay!
We did it! Let's go!
Now we continue going. Free play!
Playing for free.
We're going forever, guys. We're gonna make it to round 1,000.
Gumbo, you still have money. Give it to me.
Why isn't it? Oh.
Feel the light.
Oh, thank you. Now we have it.
My super laser piss.
That's another thing I want to try doing is a fan dub.
That sounds really difficult.
Have you never seen the fan dubs?
No, I.
Oh well, of course you have. You just made a reference.
Feel the light.
Is it 520 or 530 for Max?
520.
Okay, thank you.
Well done.
Why'd they make the music in this game slap so hard? Unacceptable.
I just honestly heard it so much that I just like. I had to start playing other types of music, but it is pretty good, for like no reason.
Be prepared.
Unless you're talking about a different game.
No, this game, yeah.
Well, okay.
Go on it.
We are favored.
I just like the alchemist makes a giant fucking mess.
Feel the sun's power. We are favored. Feel the light.
Hey, Lord, buddy, what the fuck?
What is Lord saying?
They were talking about fetishes.
Oh, I see.
This guy's fetish is worse than murder.
What? I heard that voice and I was like, I was like, stranger danger.
I love how that's Dunkarachi's response to women. Are your fetishes? Hello, Severn, what's your fetish?
Come take the BDSM test with us over on verb.space.
Oh, I ain't doing that shit.
What? Why not?
Because no.
Just out yourself to the whole internet. It's cool. It's fine. It's fun.
Yeah, nobody wants to. Nobody finally doesn't want anyone to know he's a vanilla ass bitch.
No. First off, I'm a piss fetishist. Secondly,
I'm gonna pretend for both of us that you didn't say that.
Oh, that's why you didn't like the piss version of yourself. It got you too hot and heavy on stream. I get you.
I'd rather you not out me on the internet like this.
it's why I don't. What in good gravy?
Feel the light. Did that bird just carry that balloon away?
It's taking it home. Have it as a snack.
A tasty little stick. A little nom nom. A little nom nom.
I'm gonna give you a little nom nom.
Can you commit don't?
I'm not food. Stop!
If Spud can eat me, I can eat you. It's only fair. It's the circle of life, baby.
No, that's not fair.
It's the circle of life.
That's how that works.
And it bores us all!
I don't think that's the lyrics.
Travi, I'm in danger here. I just realized you could literally fit me in your mouth. Aw. I say that you're being all cute.
Look at my mouth! Ah! Get in my mouth cutely. Roars to you cutely. Ah! Well, how are you gonna out me like that, Triple Fuck?
You smell like you've never touched a woman.
It's been years, my guy. You don't need to make fun of me like this.
Oh.
Get in my belly.
I mean, okay. Oh, now hold on, guys. I did say, right? Look at me. All right. You think I'm doing better, Final? Look at where the fuck I am right now. What is this?
What do you mean?
I am a femboy with cat ears in a fucking maid outfit. Dancing like a monkey for a bunch of strangers, okay?
That sounds like a you problem.
I mean, it kinda is, though.
You did this to yourself. You have no one else to blame.
The hypnosis is complete.
I'm surprised that engineer in the bottom left has not been touched yet.
I'm surprised that there's only a single engineer.
That's what I was surprised at too.
Feel the light.
There's the engineers.
It's because we said something.
All right, time for my favorite ability, hitting that maximum yoink.
The ultimate spoink.
All right, I just need a red balloon. Feed my coins.
Guys, please, somebody explain to Kuro just how bad it was earlier. Like, it was not a fun experience. The only funny thing to come out of that was me doing the Midna voice, honestly.
The voice acting saves it every time, but like it can only do so much.
I think the best way
to describe what it sounded like, because you know the game is lagging, and when it lags, all the audio goes kind of funky wonky, and it's got a big bat vibe. But just constantly as you're playing the video game, it's fantastic.
Yeah, and No one else is going to ask how the bird just fucking did that. Like, we're just going to act like that's a normal thing for a Sked to open up his mouth and, like, sound effects mouth.
My vocal cords are very, very flexible.
Oh, how are they?
He has a good throat.
Because they're better than mine. I was stuck in a tunnel for the mort. Imagine having to commentate for nearly a goddamn hour on how a dog is in a tunnel. You guys tell me how you make that entertaining. Okay, guys? I don't want to hear it.
Well done.
And trust me, guys, it was not a good time. But I am grateful for that.
Maybe it'll be fun sometime. He's a mockingbird. I'm just showing you, you know, you walk up to a little creature outdoors, and you're just like, hey, show me what that mouth do.
I'm gonna brown!
I don't like that the mouth is gonna brown. That's not okay. We don't talk about that. Oh, Kuro, you can make it entertaining? Why aren't you the fucking streamer then? How about that? Feel the light. Fuck me, what am I here for?
Kuro, do you wear a maid dress?
Don't answer that.
Actually, don't.
Dunn, what are you saving up for? Also, I love how the engineers all disappeared.
Only the OG. I could if you want. That's the spirit, Kuro! Get out of here, Dunn! I say as you're literally wearing a maid dress.
OMG, handle it.
Gumbo, yeah, but what are you trying to save up for? Is this on normal speed right now? No, it's on enhanced. On faster speed. That wasn't me. Yeah, it looks slower because Dunn's internet is poo-poo.
Dunn, come back.
The fuck you just say to me, you little shit? You did not just say my Wi-Fi was garbage! When I saw yours earlier!
Come!
You mean mine is... Do you want to hear my upload speed, kid? You wouldn't be able to comprehend the fucking speed.
No. Hey, at least I can play the game.
We told you, it's the latency that matters, and yours was the worst. Yours was piss poor latency.
How?
I don't know how you managed it.
I can't finish you, little bitch. Love you, Dunn.
It takes skill to mess it up that bad. And we love you for that.
Well, you know
That's that scuffed, empty-headed little squeamer.
I shouldn't have come back. I'm leaving again. This is good slander.
You
like you're like trying to say that all sweet. I don't want to be like that. Like the. I want to be competent and well and well adjusted. I don't want to be always scuffed my whole life.
Aww.
I spent $2,000 on a goddamn model scan. And I want you to know. That
$2,000?
I know that I'm competent.
You want to know how much I spent? Absolutely nothing.
Yeah, but yours looks like shit.
Yeah, but yours looks like shit.
Same brain cell. Let's go.
I want you to know I did the light.
You know, I'm kind of regretting homie time.
You know what? Finally, can I be real for a second? This...
No.
You know what I thought was the coolest thing about your model? Like, deadass? I like the way the hair moves. I always thought that was really cool.
I don't think your current model has it, or if it does, I'm just like too dumb to notice. But I know one of the times you had like animated textures, and that honestly kind of slaps.
Doesn't mine? I think mine does.
If it does, I want animated textures.
Oh, I think I made it a little bit more subtle.
Yeah.
I had a really cool idea to go in my live 2D model, and I'm like super stoked about. But I'm trying to figure out an artist who can do it because it's very ambitious. Like it's.
Hey Gumbo.
It's ridiculous.
You're a whore.
You're
welcome.
He is.
I do not think you did.
Yeah, Scat always birds up.
Bird up.
Thank you. Yeah, they were like, Don, your model is covering Scat's whole model, and I was like, how you feel about that?
Just
Scat's more birded up than usual.
Yep. I'm feeling very avian today. And it's, how nice. Could look at this face. I couldn't pass up the opportunity to be chilling here.
If I could flush it.
For context to my stream, it looks like man. That. Okay.
DDT. Yeah, it looks like completely different on your guys' stream. Yeah. I'm not in my actual true major.
I hate these.
You just have like a tiny little animatronic sketch.
Oh fuck. I hate those so much.
Boss skills.
Okay, so to be fair, I think I probably should have bought something, just gonna say. I have $15,000. I really could have just contributed to something there, really. But, you know, as it turns out...
I cannot wait to slap a priest.
Good fucking luck, dude.
Well, thank you. You know, Twilight Princess was such a vibe today. I can't believe that we popped 215,375 balloons inside of Twilight Princess.
Honestly, the thing is, right, I didn't think that we could, you know, achieve that because, like, usually it wouldn't be possible literally at all. But I think that today we really, like,
the modding community for Twilight Princess is insane.
It really is. I mean, it even removes, like, bad players. I mean, that's crazy. I'm sorry, Final. This is the most I've dogged on anybody.
Yeah,
I'm usually the one that is being like the one.
Done.
You know?
Done. At least I'm the one who made us get fucking progress in that game.
That's a good point. That's a good point. But
meanwhile, you were stuck in the tunnel. You were dog tunneled, my boy.
That wasn't even my fault.
You were dog tunneled, my boy.
Why are you talking like that?
I appreciate. I liked being in the tunnel with you.
I liked it too.
What is it? Tunnel of love? Gay?
You know what? At least I had a friend with me in the tunnel of love. Okay. I'll never forget it, Skay. Always bird up, my friend.
No matter how many times you say it, I don't think it's gonna work.
Well, I mean, it probably works. It probably works for him. My favorite part of Twilight Princess is how badly it was executed. Spug is clowning on us for not just using Parsec like you know, rational people.
Oh, what's Parsec?
It's like a game streaming thing so that like we can all play the same game as if we were in the same room, you know? It makes a whole lot of sense like normal people. Okay, instead of trying to convince four emulators to have the exact same game state. Yes.
I am a femboy cat made
cheesemaker
with a fire deity right next to me and a literal fucking talking bird that can make some browning effects out of his mouth. Okay, I don't think we're normal people.
I don't know who gave you that information. Everyone's a bird where I'm at.
All right, so
am I a bird?
alternatively, I have been doing some research.
Oh my
fucking jeez.
It wasn't only playing for me. That's great. It literally scares me every time.
Why do you have it then?
Because I can hear Spug cackling from the other room.
Oh, so you just do it to make her happy?
Yeah.
What are you, whipped?
Are you trying to make your significant other happy? Good for you. I was going to say something, but I was afraid somebody was going to be like, oh, yeah, then that's why you're single. And I was like, I just wasn't ready for that, to be honest.
Hey, Dunn.
Hi, Skid.
I think that's why you're single.
Oh. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Unshout out to the bird friend. You're...
Enough stoking the...
Spug.
Enough stoking the fan fiction crowd.
I think
where we dropping, boys?
Tilted Towers?
No.
Wait, are you guys? I'm gonna keep streaming.
Oh, we sprayed you.
Easy
clap.
I'm gonna go over to playing Five Nights at Freddy's. All right.
Can you answer a question for me before the raid goes also? Why is everyone fucking shitting themselves over the red eyes? I don't get it.
I don't know why either. I was just it's just a fucking detail, and everyone's always like, oh my god, they made the eyes red.
Thing I've heard about it.
Yeah, it's like, they couldn't just appreciate the fact that they released stuff for the FNAF movie. No, they had to fucking bitch at something. Because they had the black eyes with white, and people say that it looks better. But the thing is that it still looks okay. You know, I don't get it. I was thinking about making a video about it, but I was like, oh, dude, it's not even worth it. So, yeah, I don't know.
This is why I just stuck to two colors. Green, dark green.
And that's why you don't get no bitches.
I just stick to blue.
Bye-bye!
No bitches? Question mark? I'll get out of here.
All right.
Why do you keep saying cardboard?
Alright, I'm getting off. See you nerds later.
Bye bye, final!
Well. Not gonna lie, tad demoralizing. I mean, I did enjoy, the time with the homies. But, I genuinely thought we would have had things a little bit more fixed by now. And after yesterday, my morale is just. Poo-poo. Finals will get bitches, finally gets upsetting gals. I get nothing, apparently. Tinder isn't even working for me. And the girl I like, I don't even think she likes me back. Thanks, Fix. I guess, yeah, but I'm fucking... I very, very, very rarely use it. And I just want to see what kind of shit housing is on there. Honestly, my this is gonna get dark. I turn system sounds off. I don't know why it keeps... Sorry, it just got me thinking. Sever's an electrician. You two are adorable. Whatever, already done. Sex, you're hilarious. I can't think of a rated message right now, so have a rate emote. I hope everybody takes care though. Go have some rest, good sir. I don't know. We'll have another exam. Well, good luck on the exam. And good luck to the rest of everybody in doing whatever you'd want. Have a good night, guys.